Dr. Arthur Alm, and I'm a member of the Nashville Neurosurgery Group. So my specialized training really covers complex cranial neurosurgery. It includes the treatment of aneurysms and AVMs, both with minimally invasive endovascular techniques as well as open surgical techniques. I spent more than a year in a microsurgical anatomy training lab with Dr. Albert Roten, one of the most famous neurosurgeons in the world, and basically honed my skills in how to approach different areas of the brain, and have published more than 20 papers on highly specialized surgical approaches to the brain. I've taken that skill set and applied it to spine to improve the outcomes in patients. But my first love is cranial neurosurgery. At Nashville Neurosurgery Group, the partners approach every patient the same way. Who would I want to have perform that surgery? And so we first ask ourselves, am I the best person to do that? And then is this practice the best person to do that? And we do have several areas of overlapping skills, but we start with that first question. And we'd never put ourselves in that position to do a surgery that we didn't feel like we were absolutely the most qualified to perform. Many of the diseases that we deal with, it's at a critical juncture for the patient and for their life. And a lot of times people say, well, is this a big surgery? Is this a complicated surgery? And good outcomes come from focusing on the details and treating every surgery as if it is a big surgery and being really, really meticulous with how you approach it. Now, we do some surgeries and take care of problems here at Nashville Neurosurgery Group that are typically only taken care of at major academic centers. And we apply that same approach regardless of the problem. And when you're dealing with, these types of issues, as a patient, you really want to do your homework, do your research, and make sure who you're seeing is the right person to take care of the problem. The most gratifying aspect of my job is to see the patient's health restored and their life returned to them, and being privileged to be in that position is what, kind of drives and fuels getting up every day and coming to work.